Well, new tonight, it is like something out of a movie. What was thought to be a large pothole actually turned out to be an underground tunnel leading to a bank. This happened in Pembroke Pines. Police say it stretches about 50 yards and is at least 2 feet deep. Inside this tunnel, police found a pair of muddy boots, a small homemade ladder, digging tools, and a generator. Tonight, the FBI says it has no idea who is responsible.